Now, which one of the sessions did you enjoy the most?
That's pretty hard.
So let's go through. Which were the six sessions, just so to let the people know?
So, first one is culture, mm-hmm. missing history, wealth,
okay.
melanin,
right.
Beauty, and today is self-expression.
So, out of the six, which ones did you like the most and why?
If I say peace, you say?
Peace.
If I say peace, you say?
Peace.
Now I said, I go, and you heard?
Amen.
What does I go, I may mean? What do you think it means?
It means they ask for your attention.
Right, ask for your attention, and then? Excellent. So it's like, excellent.
Good.
That's excellent.
Giving respect or praise to an ancestor.
Absolutely.
Our ancestors went through a lot for us to get to this point where we have programs where we're able to talk about it, because if it weren't for them, we wouldn't have nothing.
Ariana is absolutely correct. Our ancestors are here, and they're present among us, even though we might not be able to see them in the physical form. They're here in the spiritual form. Water brings plants life, right? And water represents life. So we want to make sure that we're doing that. We're always pouring life into life. When we speak the ancestor's name, we're speaking life into them. And that pouring of the water represents the life.
That was great. Africa is a very large country. Fact or not? Cop.
Africa's not a country, it's a continent.
Ooh. Ooh. Ancient Egyptians were not black.
Black? Egypt was in the continent of Africa, and African people are black.
History of Africans in America begins with slavery.
You think so? African-American history started before slavery.
Africa and its countries are among the poorest places in the world. Fact or not?
All this stuff is natural, like the soil is like real soil. It's like rich and fertile.
Africa is the most abundantly rich place in terms of natural resources in the world. That's why you have countries like Japan, United States, China investing and then divesting, but investing in Africa to make and maximize money off of African soil, African production, African products.
Parents, life is hard.
Life of a parent is hard.
Now, brother, yes.
Why
they pay all of this money and they pay rent and bills for to make sure that their kids are all right and living the best possible life that they can live?
You can create your own business with your team. So amongst your team, you can discuss who does what each other's talents or skills are. And then you can create a business. It can be whatever you want it to be. This, things to consider is a name, a logo, how it will affect the community, and right. So you gotta consider your budget. Money's always a factor. So consider all those things. You will do about a 3-minute presentation. So really think all of these things through as to what you would like to do. Now have at it.
Time to practice, born on the blacklist. Told I'm below average, a life with no cabbage.
That's no money if you from where I'm from. Funny, I just want some of your son. Dark clouds seem to follow me. Alcohol that my pop swallowed bottle me. No apology, I walk with a bold on my shoulder. It's a cold war, I'm a colder soldier. Hold the same fight that made Martin Luther the king. I ain't using it for the right thing. In between lean and the fiends, hustle and the schemes, I put together pieces of a dream. I still have one.
I got a dream.
If a billionaire is what you're gonna be, totally possible. So there'll be people that come along the way that'll be like, I don't know, and they say, I don't know, because they feel like they can't do it, but that has nothing to do with what's possible for you.
So, what do you enjoy about being in the Royalty Project?
I like that it helps young black people express themselves, because usually when you get outside of the Royalty Project, you're like, I feel like I'm in like a closed space, like a closet, like an elevator, just closing on me. So I come here, it opens.
Which one has been your favorite thus far and why?
Self-expression.
Okay. Tell me about it.
Because it's just in the name, self-express. So I get to dress up, be different, but also reconnect with my black alter ego. I give thanks for the day, for the hours, and another will, another life breathing. I did it all cause I feel good. I wouldn't do it all if you feel bad.
Pour this water for you who are the fruit. The seeds that are planted and the fruit that is bared comes from you. You are the fruit. You are the voice. You are the power. You are the future. You are the next. You are us extended. You are the legacy. Everything that we do is for you. And what you will be for our children, et cetera, et cetera. We pour that for generational wealth and love. And we say Ashe.
Ashe. Ashe.
Oh! Royalty. Royalty, royalty, royalty. Royalty. Yeah, royalty, royalty, royalty. Royalty. Yeah, royalty, royalty, royalty.